Chelsea for a third time to decide he'll go through to the fourth round of the FA Cup. The old showground had its biggest gate for years at last night's replay, but despite a fast and exciting game, there were no goals in normal time. Well, Leeds went ahead with a goal from Tommy Wright in the 103rd minute. Well, Leeds went ahead with a goal from Tommy Wright in the 100th minute.